Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planet, Sunday the 18th of October. Sun is in Libra, ruled by Venus, and the planets are saying...
Seriously? Alternately? Oi.
Oi. Okay, planets.
Sun identity challenging Saturn, Sirius structure. Venus, creativity, security, ruler of Libra, opposing Neptune. Is, isn't, up, down?
Okay.
Get serious alert. Problems or issues now front and center are likely not of the hangnail variety, but rather of whether to save the marriage, insist on better compensation, leave the field, area, country, tell someone to take their job and shove it, have the surgical procedure or treat it homeopathically, ilk. Therefore, the more conversant you are about your feelings and those of your cohorts, as well as your overall objectives, the better. In addition, do your best to go with the flow and refrain from, in a fit of legitimate, understandable, reasonable, but impatience, chucking le bébé out with le bath or cutting off le nose to spite le face. This may not be the easiest, but you are strongly encouraged to emulate the acting skills of Brad Pitt or Laura Dern and offer an Academy Award-winning performance of your own. Finally, if you are involved in a situation that seems somewhat daunting because you are fairly certain you know how it's going to turn out and it probably won't be pretty, consider adjusting your attitude upward. Then re-examine your game plan. If it's indeed true that a positive approach begets positive results, this would be your opportunity to prove it.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Sun challenging Saturn and Venus opposing Neptune.
Libra, Capricorn, Pisces, Taurus, Leo, Virgo, everybody.
Okay, and if one's birthday, 18th of October.
There are occasions when you can get away with ignoring that, for example, your tires are bald, and times, for example, before a cross-country road trip, when it isn't safe to do so. This year is all about acknowledging any structural complications or deficiencies in your operation, even if they're fairly labor-intensive or a pain in the butt to handle, and then doing something constructive about them.
Okay, tomorrow, Daily Planets.